All right, guys, I'm going to quickly show you guys how to troubleshoot to make sure Apple CarPlay is working on your Chevrolet Mighty Link. From the home menu, we go inside settings, and we scroll down until we find Apple CarPlay. Make sure it is highlighted. As long as it's highlighted, I simply plug in the phone cord to an Apple device, and voila, Apple CarPlay is up on the screen and easy to use.